All right, it's, let's see, 10 o'clock, July 4th, it's the final update of the day on the Carpenter Canyon fire. What I'm looking through the viewfinder here does not even compare to what I'm looking at up on Mount Charleston. I mean, that's insane. It looks like hell up there. I tell you what, wow, that's crazy. Look at that. I swear that air conditioner comes on at the most inopportune times. What a piece of crap. That's, wow. I don't know what else to say. I was talking to my wife earlier today, and it's like we're looking at this together through the garden window in the kitchen, and I'm thinking, you know, like, Debbie, it looks like a volcano. I mean, it looks like Manitoba or something. But that is just insane. It's pretty, but I know this video is not doing it justice. Wow, I've never seen anything like it. That's crazy. Well, we'll see what it looks like tomorrow morning. Maybe we'll have some more updates. We'll go online tonight and see. I don't know. We had some thunderstorms roll through the area, and I, like I said in the past, you know, in that video, a couple videos ago, it was like, you know, thunder, lightning, and we had a little downpour, and like I suspected, it petered out. It didn't go, it didn't do anything. You know, I think when I was standing out here, I thought I was gonna get struck by lightning. It was like 8:30 or something like that. It's 10 o'clock now, and it's, sky's clear. So none of that rain made it over to Mount Charleston. Wow. There's some lightning over there. Swell. I don't know. Well, subscribe, rate, give me a thumbs up. Good night. Bye.